Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are previewing the La Liga match of the week. It is, of course, El Clasico between Barcelona and Real Madrid. We'll be at the Camp Nou for this one. This is considered by many to be the biggest football derby on the planet. It'll look a little different this year. It should still be an intense matchup between these two legendary sides in this legendary stadium. Let's look at the Camp Nou. Looks like the players are prepared to exit the tunnel. Barcelona enters him. Sam, the Tifo, these two legendary sides are ready to go at it. Let's take a look at our starting lines for this one. Barcelona, they open a 4-3-3. We are pre-transfers here, so this will be a great matchup. Griezmann, Messi, and Bale. Madrid also 4-3-3, Hazard, Benzema, Asensio, Kroos, Casemiro, Modric, Foden, midfield. An old similar pairing of Courtois in goal is Casemiro, Piqué, Courtois, Pedri. Underway. It's El Clasico. Barcelona looking dangerous early here. Playing with Real Madrid, so they've got a little more faith in them to get the job done the way things are presently. But I'll have my hands full here. Messi and company. Luka Modric nearly gets behind the back line there. Antoine Griezmann. He's dispossessed. No, he's not. Foul on fellow Frenchman Raphael Varane. Whoa, Dembele's in some space. Courtois knocks it away. Save, but keep yourself ready. Barcelona's down the corner. Messi is sending in. Looks like he might be on short here. Gerard Piqué. Find the way in. Griezmann takes the run to that. Top, it should be a goal kick to Los Blancos for Real Madrid. Barcelona, high press, played out of the back here. I spins him on the box, but a little too far out to Trevor Ter Stegen with that. Looking for Benzema. It's off target. Just looking Benzema, PK in frame. Stegen goes long with the goal kick. Griezmann's behind the line, shot on goal, Courtois knocks it away, good corner to Barcelona. Messi was short again. Knocked out again for the Real Madrid defense, and we got a corner for Barcelona. As he sends it in, Courtois punches it out. Marco Asensio Carvajal looks like he's got out of danger now. Casemiro, the Brazilian holding midfielder, dispossesses, and that's going to be it for the first half. Nothing between the sides. On the scoreline, let's take a look at the possession stats. I'd say those have been in favor of Barcelona this far in the first half. We'll see if that continues in the second. If either of these sides can find a breakthrough in this latest edition of El Clásico. This time on the through ball and Benzema's run there, so Ter Stegen gets to it first. Toni Kroos looking for a foul, he doesn't get it. Asensio in some space. Oh my goodness. Off target. Wow, that. Beautiful through ball from Benzema. Asensio runs onto it. Off target. Ter Stegen does a good job of holding his line there. We're at the hour mark. Barcelona. Still 0-0. Asensio looking to get another run there, but Benzema's dispossessed. Melee, he's looked dangerous a couple times today. He's looking for an attacker in the box. Lurking, Courtois gets to it first. Asensio, Eden Hazard, haven't said his name much today. May have been the first time, actually. Benzema's offside. Eugenio Dest, the American, coming in at right back for Barcelona. Mendy in for Marcelo. Both these sides looking for the goal. Uzola for Carvajal. So both sides making changes at fullback. Messi looking for an option there. Doesn't find it. Asensio. And in Hazard. He's looking for Benzema. Holds it up just enough to stay in, gets to a first, clears the danger just a couple minutes. The stoppage time remain. No goals yet, no shortage of action in this version of El Clasico. The latest edition. And that's it from the Camp Nou. Stalemate. It's a preview of the next iteration of El Clasico. Let's take a look at her highlights. Dembele gets behind the line there. The first dangerous attempt. Courtois, this looks like just a fingertip to it. Packs it away. Gerard Pique. That attempt is actually blocked by fellow Blaugrana Antoine Griezmann. Looks like he took it in the gut there. On the high turnover, Benzema's off target. And just before half, Griezmann breaks through. Courtois knocks it away for a corner. The hour mark, Asensio gets through. This is probably the most dangerous attempt from either side. Really probably should have scored on that. Should have done better. Not to be. It's nil-nil. If you enjoy the preview, then please give this video a like. If there's a fixture you'd like to see me play, you can leave it in the comments. If you enjoy this type of content, please subscribe to my channel for more. Again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time.